All right, we are back in the lobby of Supreme Commander Forged Alliance. I am your host, Quentin Parker, playing for the Cyber Nation, call sign Tarian. And this time we're going to be playing in Alpha 7 Quarantine, one of my favorite maps. A couple of differences right off the bat. I changed the victory condition to assassination, so if we get the commander, game is over. I removed the no rush option, so it's a 40-40 map, fairly small. And I set the spawning to fixed, so I'm going to spawn in the southwest. And my opponent will spawn in the northeast. So I will know where he is, whether he knows where I am or not. I don't know that for certain. But let's get started anyway. And we're gating, we're gating, we're gating. We've gated. All right. First things first, set up a little crazy disco Tech One land factory. gonna queue up a mass extractor, and then I'm gonna start my build of power generators. Because because I know where the enemy is, I'm not going to bother with the scout. Okay, and the enemy is another Cybran. Commander Daedalus. So, one of the things I like about this map is there's reclaim on each portion where an ACU can spawn. So excuse me, that came out of nowhere. So we don't have to begin in a state of mass poverty. As you can see, the entire area is iced over, but there are these little bits of mass, raw mass, under the ice shelves, or just on top of. So we're gonna make use of those. Gonna send these two to secure the other half of the landmass, and we are gonna do the do. Almost done with the commander's initial work queue. He's basically a Cybran tank. Assault bot. Okay. I'm going to start upgrading my mass extractors, because this guy is right on top of reclaim, so he can help a brother out. There we go. All right, so all right, we're on our way. Commander Daedalus. I dig that name. It's classical Greek literature. Daedalus. Father of that guy with the wings. Where we get the term dad from. All right, what's going on? All right, there we go. I was wondering what he was doing. He's eating into my lead from Daedalus. All right, so we're bopping along with upgraded mass extractors. Commander's gonna finish his queue with and a Tech One Air Factory. And this reclaim is all over the place. You just gotta grab it. On our way to Tech 3, Land Factory. And here comes the Air Factory in short order. I'm at 10,000.
System enabled.
Commander Daedalus is at 4,200. I'm feeling pretty good about this. Gonna upgrade the commander, because why not? Ooh. Ah. upgrading. I'm gonna pause the upgrade on the land factory to put a little energy back into the system. There we go. Do it again. Actually, I might not have to. It's almost finished upgrading. Yep, I have to. And as soon as the commander finishes upgrading, I can release the land factory. There we go. Commander's at Tech 2. I'm going to let the energy fill up a little bit, and then I'm going to take him to Tech 3. Energy's full. Upgrading the commander. Engineer up here has almost finished his work. Okay, that was, where'd that come from? Oh, he got him. Okay. Right. We are at Tech 3 on the land factory. 11 minutes in. Okay, we got a radar system, Tech 1 up, and gonna upgrade that one shortly. All right, air defense. Gotta love it. Who's firing at what? Oh. Problem with zooming out. I gotta look to see what's going on if I hear something. All right. Come on, Commander, hurry up. Yeah, he knows where I am. All right, I'm gonna get us started with a Tech 3
system enabled
fusion reactor. And I am 10,000 ahead of Daedalus. Icarus, that's what I was trying to remember. Damn it. All right, I'm gonna be in an energy hole for a couple of minutes, but it's gonna be worth it. Alright, so I'm established firmly on this quadrant of the area. And I'm not going to worry about expanding too much. Simply because I'm, you know, it's a short game, or it's a small map. It's a short game. Let me kill the enemy commander for once. Let me just go out and kill him. I normally toy with him, you know, bat him around like a cat, but with, you know, like a cat with a mouse, that is. But I think I'm just gonna, you know, kill him, straight up. Almost done. Now I suppose you're thinking, wow, you're doing all this with only five... Oh, there goes. With only five engineers. I don't mind it, because I could probably do a little more with a few more engineers, but at the same time, that's a bigger drain on my resources. I'm just hitting it. I'm hitting it hard. Alright, so all the upgrading that I'm doing right now is going to be offset by this guy's reclaim. It's going to be awesome! This entire section right here is upgrading as we speak. I'm 7,000 ahead of Daedalus. You know, the commander can do a little something while he's waiting. This can upgrade. Fighters, spy plane, gunship, bombers. And I can release this. So, these are almost done. These are done. Okay. He knows where I am. Alright, it's gonna be tight. Removed his build queue so I can get him back to collecting mass. Gonna build some energy storage here. Come on, buddy, where are you? Oh my. Alright, so we're at negative 15 right now. Commander Daedalus's score isn't terribly far behind mine, which tells me he is catching up. All right, there we go. All right, let's give the commander a moment to get this mass situation under control. That's the last of the reclaim. Alright, so he's here, which means if he followed it, fired a nuke, it would be that's the trajectory it would follow. Oh, the commander can start building. Cool. We're gonna start with the Soul Ripper Tech 3 experimental gunship, simply because it's an air unit. It'll cover you know, space quickly. Let me pause the commander until this this is done. I'm gonna send these fighters out for reconnaissance, namely because they're faster and more durable than the spy planes. There we go. I'm gonna upgrade this unit to Tech 3. I'm gonna put him on patrol so he doesn't present such an easy target. Okay. Commander Daedalus is at Tech 3. And he's been there long enough to build 2 fusion reactors and 2 strategic missile defense. So we're bopping along. Nope. There's already a Tech 3 guy over there. Can join your brother over there. Cranking along. Can come back over here and finish off this build here. All right. So I now have a pretty strong idea of how I'm gonna handle Commander Daedalus. Daddy. Almost done. All right, so I've got one strategic defense, missile defense unit pretty close to completion. Not close enough, not fast enough. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Do this thing. Let's take out his navy. Let's take out his power grid. Just in case I decide to go nuclear. Set him up for a patrol and a intel gathering. Hello. This gunship is fairly well armored. It can take a lot of abuse. I'm following it up. Thank you. I'm not terribly sure if Commander Daedalus is going to get this far in, but hey, you never know. Commander Daedalus is actually 2,000 points behind me. He is doing very well. So, if there was ever a time to send over an experimental, this would be it. Almost on target. 45 seconds. Yeah. Unless Commander Daedalus has a bird in the air of some significance, some strength, I don't think I'm gonna be hurting too bad. Alright, so I got one Tech 3 radar. Now I'm upgrading the other. Okay, here we go. I swear to God, I want to play like the soundtrack to Apocalypse Now while I'm watching this. Where's the enemy commander? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. There's Commander Daedalus. Alright, 71 units put down, and all right, 60,000. I've pulled ahead of Commander Daedalus. Hey! All right, I'm sending the other gunship to do its deviltry. You know what? I'm evil. I swear to God, I'm evil. I don't know why I am this way, but yeah, I'm evil. Okay. I am now 100,000 points ahead of Commander Daedalus. Whatever he was doing, I kind of stopped it just in the nick of time. Alright, this unit's pretty much taken all being a workhorse. Whoa, wasn't expecting that. So I'm gonna need 5,000. Alright, you can come down here and don't think I forgot about these. Yeah, I'm looking to decimate his base. Alright. Alright. You know, I don't think I've lost any forces yet.
System enabled.
So they're just going to upgrade straight away. They're gonna upgrade straight away.
System enabled.
Somebody's attacked that engineer. such nastiness. Now that I've got a handle on this guy, now I'm thinking about expanding. Alright, where's the commander? Where's the commander? Commander. Okay, it's going to be real quiet over there for the time being. Alright, this guy's done all the heavy lifting, so... I'm gonna let him, sit. Okay, I have basically attacked all of this guy's major bases. I'm feeling pretty good about it. This is safe for now. What's going on here? Tech 3 units? Don't think so. I said, don't think so. I have dominance of the board. At least I think I do. All Yeah, I'm pretty sure I haven't lost any forces yet. So that would be cool. You know, if this was like a zero loss game. Commander Daedalus is 3331. 33. Oh, he is hurt badly. Oh, Commander Daedalus. Alright, my air queue is complete. So, I've attacked everything from here up to here. And the verdict is... Alright! He's established over here. Okay. How are we going to handle this? Pretty sure he's recovered enough. Get back into the fight. All right, I've broken 1 million. Yay. I swear to God, I at this point I'm just showing off. Thank you. need to complete a circuit there. Commander Daedalus, I'm sorry for your loss. Matter of fact, where are you? Let's answer that question. Okay, I think I just suffered some losses. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. You are going to pay dearly for that. Alright, after an hour of gameplay, I've basically dominated the opponent with minimal losses. Pretty sure his game is over. Fat fingers. I started a queue and I lost it. Almost done. I'm now a full 1,000,000 points ahead of Daedalus' score, considering he's not generating much of a score. That's not saying much. You are pwned, as the young people used to say back in the 1990s. maximum pwnage. Ceasefire. Gonna finish off the upgrades to the commander. Who's firing on what? Oh. That was special. Alright, let's see what happens when I... okay. Where was that Thank you. That's what I get for not putting in any. All right, Commander's going to teleport over to the enemy's side. Ah, he's getting started. Fine. Starting over from scratch. Love it. Alright, how much of this can I indulge without killing the commander? Open fire. There he is. He needs to move his ass out of there because he's about to get smoked. You know, that thing's not nearly as accurate as the brochure says. Yeah, I didn't say fire there. love the smell of plasma weapons in the morning. Where's the enemy commander? Back here. There he is. Ooh, commander took a hit.
Commander under attack.
And yeah. Okay, there goes his last land factory. What a view. What a view. It's like Lake Tahoe. Enemy commander is right there.
Commander under attack.
Seriously?
Commander under attack.
Alright, you know what? You guys are... It's not that hard. You guys have the coordinates. Why keep, like, shooting around it? Now we're talking. Enemy commander's damaged. That's me in the background checking you out. Seeing your demise. you don't. Closer. I want him to feel fear. Whoa. I didn't want the gunship to kill the commander. Once this is all over. I want you to feel fear, Commander. I want you to feel pain. I see you.
Commander under attack.
For real? Seriously?
Commander under attack.
Wow, this is the worst damn cannon. I don't know why it costs so much. I mean, well, you're paying for range is what you're paying for. But it's useless. Look at, we've peppered the ground. Seriously? I can't believe we're still firing. Alright, that's enough. You guys have... Well, I'll give him this much, he's resilient. Alright, I'll close the window. Alright, my forces are pretty much, you know, coming to parade. I gave the order to stop. You're useless. So I have this little thing where I like building my quantum gateway on wherever the commander dies, the enemy commander. And again, it's just mean and petty. 1927, the war is over. That's how I do it. Seven units. Five air, two structures. Okay, so I did take some losses. But other than that, no land units, didn't build any navy. My entire spy plane squadron wiped out, and I guess those two structures were the two mass storage units that those pair of Tech 1 assault bots destroyed late in the game. So, could have done better. Could have killed the commander right out, but it wouldn't have been nearly as fun. So, yay! Not even gonna look at the rates. It's just, you know, I outdid him. So I'm not sure whether I'm gonna do an accelerated version of this. It really doesn't, you know, it might be worth it, but yeah. Thanks for watching. This is Quentin. I'm out. Bye.